What's going on, guys? This is Pause the Boss coming back at you again with another video. And today we're going to be doing the top 3 mounts for Field Marshal Priest. This is the set that you get for being 1800 and above in RBGs. It can be purchased at Area 52 in Netherstorm for 12 Marks of Honor. This is also the set for ranks 11 through 14 in Vanilla. It can be obtained in Classic WoW currently, but you have to be level 60 to even try for this, guys. This set is... it's probably one of my favorites as far as the PvP sets go. This set is just... it's got all of it, man. It's got my favorite colors. It's got blue and white and silver. It's just... it's beautiful. This set is an absolute beautiful set. Let's go ahead and get to the artifact. The artifact we're using today is the Disciplined Priest artifact. Now this is, I believe that this is the PvP artifact, or it could be the Balance of Power. I think this is the Balance of Power artifact. I believe that this tent right here is the one that you get for killing all the world bosses in Legion. And it's really easy to obtain, guys. You can still get it right now. This set currently has no back piece that I could find that matches it. If you guys can find a back piece that matches this, please let me know. Let's go ahead and get to the mounts. Number 3 for today. The Amber Primordial Dire Horn. This comes from the Zandalari Warbringers in Mist of Pandaria expansion. They are located in Kunlai Summit, Jade Forest, Townlong Steps, and what's the last one? The last one, I believe the last one is Dread Waste, guys. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think it's Dread Waste. There are a total of 3 of them. There's the Amber, there's the Slate, and there's the Jasper. They're all cool looking mount, guys. They're all cool looking mounts. So go get them. Let's get to number 2. Number 2. The prestigious Ivory Corsair. This is the second mount that you get from hitting the 6th prestige, I believe it is, or is it the 10th? I can't remember. But this, currently I don't know the honor level to get this mount, but I believe it's somewhere around 130, 140. But this is really easy to get, guys. Just do PvP, you'll get this mount. I chose this mount because it's just cool looking, guys. I mean, it's got skulls on the other side of the mount. It's got like sandbags on it, and it's just, it's an ivory, it's just, it's armored, it's ivory. I mean, it's blue. I love blue. So, and there you go, guys. There's the skulls, you can see. But anyways, the skulls are supposed to be a resemblance of all the people that you destroyed in PvP, and you took their heads as trophies. So yeah, pretty awesome mount. Alright, let's get to number 1. It's one of my favorites. Number 1. The High Priest Lightsworn Seeker. This mount is... It changes depending on your specialization. This is the class mount for the priest. The reason I chose this mount is because it's got blue flames on the back. It's got silver, it's got gray, and it's got white. It just matches this transmog perfect, in my opinion, guys. It's just a beautiful, beautiful mount. And this is a really one of the best mounts that Blizzard's ever created, as far as priest lore goes. This mount, what else is there to say about this mount? You can get this mount by doing the mount, the mount questline for your class in Legion. I can't remember how it started. I believe that you have to do something on the Tomb of Sargeras Island. I can't remember what the name of it's called. Broken Isles. The Broken Isles. And you can basically get this mount by doing a whole bunch of stuff there. Alright, guys. I think that's going to be it for the video. That I'm going to start working on remaking the lore videos. Because they need to be redone. The lore videos are just They're god awful, guys. So I'm gonna start making those again with my buddy Sin and Chris and probably Silky, maybe Fresh. But yeah, I'm gonna start working on those. I'm gonna design the thumbnails again and just kind of get those up to date for y'all. All right, you guys have a good day. This is Pasta Boss out.